Please, I cannot rest until I kill you with my breath again.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
My brooch. I need the other half. cannot rest until I kill you with my breath again.
Atreus?
I'm fine, Father.
If the sickness is returning...
I swallowed a fly.
Ah. Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them. Yet another mystery crystal. Never while you're around, oh warrior of rippling muscle.
Use your arrow.
On your right. Sather out here. I wonder if Freya knows why.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Your fire blades are looking a little cool. Hand them over.
I believe that's the last of them.
And that's the last of them. Spectacular work, I guess. Not that I care. You mean nothing to me. Nothing at all.
That's great, friend.
You're not my friend. Goodbye. I love you.
Good gracious.
Oh!
I can stoke the fires of those chain blades for you. Your blades, gimme. I can upgrade them. Hot damn. Would these make for a painful way to go? Far be it for me to improve on the ladies' work, but, Let's make something then.
Thank you.
Need something special? Don't get killed in the meantime. This place has looked better. You left something behind, you bumbleclod. You're lucky I was passing through.
Thank you. Its spit glows. Atreus?
We should follow the glowing spit. Find the Dreki.
Good.
Well, kinda obvious.
Take the move!
spit.
Then we're going the right way. Judging by the glowing saliva, it would seem we're on the trail.
That is where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around. Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
We've fought Valkyrie. How bad could another Dreki be?
Thank you.
You know, I really miss the nice dragons from Midgard.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
Yes. I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then, a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye, there is only one way to find out, brother. Another one of those mysterious crystals.
It ain't Kratos and his unplucked chicken.
What you got, bro?
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the other.
Steel yourselves.
Life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy if we chose another one, at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring?
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger, anyway?
I lent him to Sindri, and he said he lost him.
Lost him.